guided by the visionary leadership of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai. Dubai South, dnata to enable enhanced connectivity at cargo handling terminals. The collaboration will see the integration of Masary, an e-gate pass system by Dubai South, with dnata's appointment dock management system. Dubai South, the Emirates' global commercial and residential hub, has partnered with dnata to introduce a digitally driven e-gate control mechanism for processing shipments at the cargo handling terminals at Dubai South's facilities, with the aim to complete the process in less than a minute. Companies based at Dubai South's logistics district Freezone and Mainland, as well as movers who transport goods to other ports, will benefit from this partnership, said the company in a statement. The collaboration involves the integration of Masary, an e-gate pass system by Dubai South, with dnata's appointment dock management, a system used by dnata's clients to apply for appointments to access the free zone for the loading and offloading of shipments. This will ensure a seamless, paperless experience for customers entering and exiting Dubai South gates under dnata's designated appointment system for goods movement, which will enable faster procedures for customers at the gates. Dubai South aims to establish a tech-enabled ecosystem. Mohsen Ahmad, CEO of the logistics district A Dubai South, said, "This partnership with dnata will enable us to expand our range of services, promote optimal practices and establish a tech-driven, dynamic ecosystem, allowing our clients to flourish in this highly competitive market." Guillaume Crozier, Senior Vice President, UAE Cargo, dnata, said, "This joint initiative will further streamline cargo processes by enabling the seamless transmission and integration of our data into Dubai South Smart Gate application and the Dubai Airport Free Zones system, and as a result, our customers will enjoy even better services and quicker turnaround. We will continue to invest in the latest digital technologies and automation to provide the best possible services to our customers." In recent news, dnata launched its operations at Zanzibar Abid Amani Karim International Airport, ZNZ. The company has partnered with Emirates Leisure Retail and SEGAP, a joint venture between airport infrastructure and operations specialist SIGIS, and private equity fund manager AIN, African Infrastructure Investment Managers, to enable operations. The three companies will work closely together to deliver services for airlines and passengers at the newly built International Terminal T3 of ZNZ. If you like this video, click on like button, and if you have any comments, provide in comments box. If you still not subscribed channel, please subscribe. Also click on bell icon so that you will my video notification immediately.